Hear me out.
My whole life, I've wanted to be bad.
To be bad, to be bad, to be bad.
But whenever I tried, the result was always sad.
So sad, so pathetic, weak and sad.
However, now I know a certain beau who doesn't worry about what's decent or right.
That's you.
Yeah, I got that.
So how about now you teach me how to be ruthless and cruel? Yeah, I'm ready tonight. So strip away my conscience, peel away my values, rip off my compassion with your teeth. Pound away my morals, spank off all my kindness, expose the dormant bitch that lies beneath. You devil, lead me to the dark side like a lamb to the slaughter. Then do me in a hot tub filled with evil instead of water. Let's make war, not love, all night and day. It's hot here in hell, so strip it all away. Stop hitting yourself. Yeah, baby, you're a soul-sucking corporate piece of trash who only cares about sex, lies, and cash. So tell me about your sins and shock me with their lewdness. Let me be your pupil, let me choke on your cocksuredness. Innuendo! Strip away my conscience, tear away my Jew guilt, kiss around my sense of right and wrong, but not on it, it's sensitive. Baby, it's such foreplay when you slither like a moray. It's worth the discomfort of my thong. You're like Professor Snape in his sad dungeon with his potions, 'cause somehow you don't have that sucky thing called emotions. 50 shades of morally gray, and thongs are so uncomfortable, so strip it all away. Strip it all away. Strip it all away. Strip it all away. That was just up my butt.